Coach Harsin and the Broncos starting spring practice yesterday, and a lot of new out there on the practice field for the Broncos. No number four leading the quarterback drills, no Alexander Mattison leading the stable, and no Andy Avalos barking orders to the Broncos defense. Harsin saying heavy leadership on that side of the ball certainly helps with the likes of David Moa, DeAndre Pierce, and Sonatane Louie.
Well, guys that have played, played quite a bit, that helps us. So when the new guys come in, the older guys can help them get up to speed and lead them along the way so they know how we do things.
For this Boise State team.
Thomas, outside, too much speed. Keeps his feet, CT Thomas inside the box. One of four grad transfers on this team. Curtis Samuels goes down. Curtis Weaver got in his face and chopped him to the blue turf.
Fourth and two, instead third and 16. Rip in with a check down for Bates, the tight end. He covers it.
McMurray to throw, and able to complete. Micaiah quick, and the football comes out.
After he missed the game against BYU last week. Ball comes loose as McMurray goes to make it a four-point game for Fuller. Blocked! Back toward midfield. It's all Boise right now.
And forever. Curtis Samuels running for his life and down he goes.
Give us to Quick, the wide receiver, and coughed up the football. Gave it up. Canijo able to pick it up.
Quick, the wide receiver. My life is real great. Feel I'm well on my way. In between, in all that traffic, does not secure it. And Boise State.
Four defenders rush. Plenty of time for Griffin going deep. He's got a connection. And he's got it.
freshman Khalil Shakir keeps the party going and elevates Boise State to the lead.
Griffin hit after he throws. What a dart! Touchdown! Butler!
We're killing everybody in dodgeball. And sure enough, he ended up being one heck of a quarterback. Here we go. Well, how about this? College football is welcoming Chase Corey.
Wilson. He is taken down. The true freshman got him. Scale Igahon with his first career sack.
This is where they really miss Ronald Cleveland, who made so many plays last week against UNLV, and Sanders is swallowed up. Riley Wimpy puts the cap on what has been a terrific night.
I think that's always been, you know, what this program's about. And what we understand is whatever the expectations are put on us from the outside, we can't control that, good or bad. You know, people can say you're going to be great. People can say you're going to suck. I mean, that's just, neither one's true in our mind. So don't pay attention to that, because at the end of the year, that's when you decide whether you had a good season or a bad season, in your opinion.